Gemma again from Back in Motion, and I'm here to give you another exercise of the day focusing on lower back pain. So we started to incorporate a little bit more strengthening exercises for the lower back and the pelvic area around the glutes, and we're going to continue that exercise through with another exercise that's focusing again on the glutes, just to work on pelvic control, rotational movement, which is really important for people that deal with back pain. So the exercise that we're going to do is called the Clam exercise. For this exercise, we're going to lie on our side, lying on the outstretched arm. We're going to have knees bent with our heels roughly in line with our tailbone. Bring the legs back down, stretching the arm, lying on the outstretched arm. Just want to find that neutral position in the lower back. So tilt the pelvis forward and back. Find somewhere in the middle, in between the two, and then pull the top hip down towards your feet so you feel that top waist lengthen. From there, we then lift the top knee up and lower, just making sure that we keep the hips stacked, that they don't roll back and they stay in position, and all the movement is just coming from that hip. Where you should feel that working is in the top back pocket, in the glute muscles, in the buttock, and it should feel quite like a strong sensation. Again, if you don't feel it there, just make sure you're not rolling back, make sure you're keeping the hips stacked, and just lengthen that top waist as you go through. So with this exercise, I normally like to try and do 20 repetitions, maybe have a rest, and then do the same on the other side. Again, if you feel like that's too much to start with, just reduce the number of repetitions and just gradually build them back up. Okay. And again, that's a really good one for strengthening in the glute region. Okay. So, again, if you want any further advice or want to talk to one of our physios, remember you can always book online or give us a call for one of our 10-minute free consultations. Otherwise, I'll see you for your next exercise of the day.